If you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. If you can trust yourself when all people doubt you, but make allowance for their doubting too. If you can wait and not be tired by waiting or being lied about, don't deal in lies. Or being hated, don't give way to hating. And yet don't look too good nor talk too wise. If you can talk with crowds and keep your virtue, or walk with kings nor lose the common touch. If neither foes nor loving friends can hurt you, if all people count with you but none too much. If you can fill the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distance run, yours is the earth and everything in it. And which is more, you'll be a man or a woman, my child. You'll know because I've read this to you quite a few times. That is If by Rudyard Kipling. I read the first and the last stanza. And I really believe in it. I think it's great advice for us. There is no denying this has been a sad ending for Year 6. I think it's particularly sad because genuinely you are a wonderful year group. And it's such a shame that you've missed your last term in our school. However, I will say this. Our values are not particularly tested during sunny happy days. Our values are tested on wintry, difficult times. And you have demonstrated fantastic values, and I have no doubt that you'll continue to do so. Enjoy this video. You deserve it. And keep on choosing to be remarkable.
Hi Year 6, it's Mrs. Howard here. I've got a special message for four people in your class, but I just wanted to say good luck to all of you. So I remember you all when you were in Year 3 with me, and it just seems like a blink of an eye ago. Anyway, this is a message for Hamza, Abdullah, Abdul and Farhan. I remember when you all came at different times in Year 3, and you all came from different countries in that year. So you all went through similar experiences. And I just can't believe that you're now leaving us. It's unbelievable. So you all came to us not speaking very much English at all, and you did yourself so proud. You worked so hard, and I just wanted to wish you all the very, very best as you continue on to your high school. So well done for making all the way to Year 6, and good luck in your high school. Okay, bye.
Seher, I know you only came to this school in September, but I have to say, you have been a delight. You are like the sunshine rising in the day. It warms me to see you in my classroom, and your little Scottish accent, which I take the mickey out of all the time, you just take it and we have a laugh about it and we move on. You are intelligent, funny, charismatic, and all the things that are going to make you successful in the future life. So keep going, keep working hard, enjoy high school. I know Paris is going to be there with you, so have fun and see you soon. Nadia, you only joined us in September, but since coming you've been an absolute fantastic addition to Year 6. You are kind, considerate, and you've got this brilliant sense of humour. And despite me always joking at the fact that you're from down south, you've just took it and we've had a laugh about it. Keep being the person you're going to be and keep striving to be the best you can, because I'm sure you are absolutely going to excel at high school. So good luck in everything you do, and make sure you come back and see us soon.
Afnan, what can I say? It's been 4 years of me and you working together, and I can honestly say you have got one of the kindest, purest hearts in the world. Your happiness and your enthusiasm is so infectious, and I'm gonna miss you. We've had some interesting times, but honestly you will do so well, and I am so proud of you. And please continue on being amazing like I know you can be.
Parisa, this year you've been an absolute delight to teach, and Every day I come into school, I know I'm going to see your smiling face. And even if I come into school and it's like the worst day ever in my head, the minute I see you, it brightens up my day. You are going to be successful in anything you choose to do if you keep the attitude that you've got. So keep going, enjoy high school and enjoy everything it has to offer, and come back and make sure you say hello. Take care. You see, you've been fantastic this year and you've took part in lots and lots of school events and even managed to win the local dodgeball competition against other schools. Keep doing what you're doing. I'm sure you'll excel at high school and I'm sure you'll achieve whatever you want to achieve. Make sure you come back sometime and say hello and good luck.
Che, I am going to miss you. You are an amazing young man and the unique gifts that you possess are so amazing. Your kindness and your caring, not just for yourself but for others, is amazing to see, and your creativity and thinking outside the box will get you far in life. Please always, always do your best. I know you've got it in you and I am going to miss you so much.
Salad, you have got a fantastic sense of humour. We've joked and laughed this year and it's been wonderful to see you grow and your confidence continue to build throughout the year. Take that into high school now and dive into all the amazing things that it has to offer and become the man that you want to be. Make sure you come back and see us often. Dowd, when you came into my class at the beginning of the year, I thought, oh, this one's going to be trouble. I thought he's going to be hard work. But actually, you've been the complete opposite. You've got such a brilliant sense of humour. You get all of the jokes, and my jokes are pretty bad. All of the fun, and you can give it back, and we have banter together. But more than that, you've grown to be this fun, articulate character within the classroom that everybody loves. When you go to high school, you're going to have the same thing happen again. Just keep going, keep working hard, and I hope to see you come back and pick up your sisters, and I will see you soon.
Hi, Hanin. Hope you're well. Sorry we've not been able to see you recently, but you've been a pleasure to work with. Wishing you all the best in your new school. You take care. Bye.
Solheart, or Sunshine as I call you, it's been brilliant having you in my class this year, and you've always got this fantastic smile on your face. You're a brilliant dancer and you're always at the front of the class if we were on Go Noodle. You have this bubbly personality that's infectious and lets people laugh with you and joke with you and always brings sunshine to the room. So keep being that person and have an amazing time at high school and come and see us soon.
Hi Marnie, just wanted to say it's been so great watching you grow up throughout the school. I taught you in year two and you've always been, what stayed the same with you as you've got older, is you've always been such a polite, well-mannered girl and a really good friend to the people around you. So good luck, you'll be fabulous in secondary school.
Shazab, I am going to miss you. In year four, when you first came in like a tornado, you surpassed everybody's expectations. You are a wonderful and clever young man with a wicked sense of humour. And you don't mind being a pink crayon, which I love, and I'm going to miss calling you that from time to time. I know you are going to do amazing things in high school. And I know in the future you are going to fly so high. So please keep up the good work and you will be missed by Pink Crayon.
Hi Ayan, wanted to say a message for you because we were talking earlier, weren't we, about when you were in year two in my class with your best friend Idris at the time, and you both used to love dinosaurs. And I've just seen how
you've grown through the school and you're just a fantastic person. I know every teacher said that when you've gone into their classroom, Ayan's the one that people are happy that they have in their class. So we know you'll be fabulous in secondary school, so keep going for it, you'll be brilliant.
Hi Isaac, it has been great to be your teacher in year 5 and seeing you achieve and move on to year 6. Coming into my classroom at breakdowns and sharing what you have learned has made me so proud. It has been a pleasure all the way along, and I wish you all the success for your future in high school.
Halima, it's been wonderful watching you grow this year. You came into the year group being quieter, but you've grown into this confident young woman who's going to excel in high school and achieve anything she wants to if she puts her mind to it. So keep being you, keep doing what you're doing, and come back and see us and say hello sometime.
Mahek, I am going to miss you so much. You were a child that I always knew I could rely on, and no matter what was asked, you would perform your duties to the best of your abilities. You are such a lovely, kind soul, and I'm going to miss you so much. You were always there, wanting to go above and beyond, and that is so amazing in a young lady your age. Please keep going, and I am going to miss you so, so much. Good luck for the future.
Rabab, what can I say? You have a smile that lights up a room. You are funny, intelligent, have this charisma that attracts people towards you. Continue to be that person, but remember you have to work hard and you have to strive to be the best you can be. Good luck in high school.
Lydia, I think you're brilliant. I love your energy, I love your positivity, and I know that you will take that to your next school and you will have a massive impact on them. We'll miss you and we wish you the very best.
Hi Jageer, seems like only yesterday you were walking into my year 4 class and now you've finished primary school. Can't believe it. Enjoy high school, work hard, be kind, get stuck in. Good luck.
Lorenzo, you're quite possibly one of the kindest young men I've ever met. You're always considerate of other people's feelings, you're always kind to everyone, and if ever I'm feeling low, you're always the first person to come and cheer me up. Keep being the person you are and keep striving to do the best you can in high school. I'm sure you'll achieve whatever you want to achieve. Good luck, and hope to see you soon.
Noreen, you have been a joy to get to know over these past few years. Your quirky sense of self is just something that I look forward to seeing every day of the week. Whenever I see you come into class, I know it's going to be a good day. You are such an out-of-the-box thinker, and I just think, honestly, I'm going to miss that so much about you. Next year just isn't going to be the same without seeing your happy little face. Good luck for high school. I know you can be whatever you set your mind to be.
Hafsa, it's been fantastic having you in my class this year. I know at the beginning of the year when you moved and you had to swap classes, that was a difficult time for you. But what's been wonderful to see is that you've took that in your stride, you've developed new friendships, and you've grown as a person. I'm sure that when you go into high school, you'll adapt well to the changes and continue to be a fantastic young woman. So make sure you come back and see us and say hello and have a great time at high school.
Just make sure I look pretty. Right, okay. The first child that I'm going to say goodbye to is Kieran. I would like to just say, Kieran, how wonderful it has been to work with you, alongside you, you know, have you at multi-sports and have you help with so many areas of school, especially when it comes to the young children. I think you're a terrific role model, a wonderful young woman, and I am incredibly proud of you. I know everybody else is, and the person that is most proud of you is your mum, and you make a wonderful team together. I want to wish you the best of luck for the future, and I would love to see you again soon.
High fives. You're off to high school. Can't believe it. Keep being interested in finding out how the world works. Keep asking that why question and you'll be absolutely fine. Enjoy yourself. Good luck.
Hi everyone, a quick message for Bishan. Bishan, you approach every situation with such a great attitude. You're such a good role model to everyone around you, and I hope that continues on through high school. Please, please, please do not let a great sense of humour waver through the years. You make everyone around you laugh and smile, and that's what I love about you. Keep smiling and the whole world will smile back at you. All the best for high school.
Fatima, you only joined us in year six, but since joining, you've developed fantastically. You're beginning to understand lots of words in English and really growing and developing your understanding of vocabulary and language. Keep going and keep working hard, and I'm sure you'll achieve all you can in high school.
Caden, you have this wonderful ability to make others feel good about themselves, and that's because you're so full of integrity. You talk to people, you give them time, you're so well-mannered, so positive, and you will be missed at our school. All the best, Caden.
Momina, I am going to miss you so, so much. Coming in every morning and seeing your cheeky little grin is a highlight for me. You are such an amazing young lady. You are very kind and very considerate of others. I think you are going to be an amazing student in high school. I know whichever form teacher you get is going to be blown away by you. Please keep up the hard work that you put in. Everyone sees it and everyone's always got a happy little word to say about you. We're going to miss you, Momina.